Sardine coconut bowl or sardine coconut red curry. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the sardine recipes and one of the most unique of the fish bowl recipes and one of the most different of the fish stew recipes and one of the most nutritious of the coconut recipes and one of the most delicious of the sardine recipes. Today we're going to make a sardine coconut bowl. We have taken around 5 to 6 medium-sized sardines, cleaned and cut into pieces and cleaned out the innards. We have taken around 40 to 50 grams of tamarind soaked in water, around 100 ml of water, 1 tomato cut into pieces, around 25 to 30 grams of ginger, around 20 to 30 shallots peeled and cut into pieces, 2 to 3 green chillies, 100 grams of grated coconut, 2 to 3 red chillies, 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, put in 2 to 3 red chillies and the grated coconut and the turmeric powder into the grinder. Put in some turmeric water, around 20 ml. Close and grind well. Heat the pan, put in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Put in the ginger. it in there. Cook the fish. Shallots. In the green chilies. Mix. Put in the tomato juice. Put in the tamarind water. That we made by squeezing the 50 to 60 grams of tamarind in 100 ml of water. Put in salt to taste. Mix. Mix thoroughly. Put in 250 ml of water. And let the mixture boil. Boy. Now put in the sardine. Fishes into the boiling mixture. Cook for 15 to 20 minutes. Open. After steaming, I'm putting dried chili. Red chili, fenugreek, and other ingredients. Mix. Now, the sardine coconut bowl is ready, or sardine red curry is ready. It can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final sardine coconut bowl or sardine coconut red curry. Those are the tastiest of the dinner recipes and the most delicious of the sardine recipes and the most unique of the fish stew recipes and the most delicious of the coconut recipes and most unique of the fish bowl recipes. Like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.